Moseley was greatest scientist or youngest scientist. He was born in England. His father was a professor of anatomy in Oxford University. He also received a bachelor degree from Oxford University. He worked as an assistant teacher. And also in 1914, during a war, he resigned. He worked for atomic number under Ernest Rutherford. Also, he received Nobel Prize. He was very intelligent and clever, and also worked for nation. He has been shot dead by one of the sniper in 1915.